Yeah.
Ooh. Steal something.
Hey, Tor Pyro, look out. This is looking a little crazy.
There we go. This is getting across country. This almost looks like
it's going to be enjoying all this.
Well, if he keeps landing off airport out there, the paydays will hire him, you know?
Oh, sure. That's right. They're good at coming off
airport. The Lion Cowboys and everything like
that. Ooh. Well, okay, good news. You turned it back around.
Jeez. There we go. Come on.
Right then.
Do you think the air bosses can get him on the radio? I mean, maybe some.
I don't know. Hey, Tim, do you think you can get him on the radio for us?
Maybe if he can.
Let me see if I can pull him out up here.
Yeah, try that. He's doing pretty good right there.
Well, I don't know.
Selling guy if he has to get the beers, Tim, if you get him on the radio. That'll bring him in.
Yeah, that'll be good.
We might have to just turn these people up.
Well, maybe.
This is right out there on the runway.
His long, easy aircraft.
Can you all help us out? Maybe just holler at him here in a minute when he comes, but he can't hear us now.
I bet he can hear the crowd though, Matt. If we get everybody together, he'll hopefully hear him.
We might be, if we just yell land.
Guys over at the Weeks Center, they're all headed to the basement. There's a basement? Weeks Center?
All right, man, I'm out here where everybody can see me. Let's get everybody lined up. We need some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Yell land when Matt counts it down.
Yeah, we have to do that. But hang on a second. Hold on. It sounds like he's actually
saying something.
Listen.
No.
I think he has a mistake in his
His weather is
good. We can make it accelerate.
Who's yelling help?
Yeah, I think I heard him yell help as he went by back.
Really? Cool.
Gosh. All right. Hey, Tor, look out. Liz, he's coming at you.
Well, actually, he might have figured it out. I think he's working his way back over to the road.
Well, I don't know if he can hear us at all, but if you pull back on the stick, the houses get small. If you pull on the stick, the houses get bigger. And if you pull back on the stick far enough, the houses get bigger.
Eventually.
Yeah, eventually.
I think he's had enough to break. Probably get sick.